Police arrested a woman for animal cruelty in western Kentucky. Police say Nina Home of Dawson Springs had 24 dogs living in deplorable conditions. Troopers say they found several dogs outside in a metal building in these extremely high temperatures. Home surrendered all 24 dogs to the Hopkins County Humane Society, and she's charged with several counts of animal cruelty.